We are underway in the darkness of a sandstorm on planet Primus. As it looks like the robots from both the Red and Blue Alliance are trying to load cargo into the ship. And it looks like the Lee County Trollbots have succeeded in doing so, as well as the Flying Legion. The Commodores have looked to close a hatch on the rocket ship. And the Commodores have closed another hatch on the cargo ship. Ignite Robotics have placed cargo balls or cargo pods into the third level of the rocket. Team Wire is trying to play a little defense against the Commodores. We are under 30 seconds. Under 30 seconds remain. Can the shockwave load a pod? It looks like they're successful. As time has expired. We will stow all luggage, secure all belongings, and secure all cargo. Stand by for liftoff. We have main engine ignition, and the Blue Alliance has won by the narrowest of margins, 65-62. Blue Alliance 65, Red Alliance 62.